here tonight. First time I've been at Little Battle for a couple of years, so I'm gonna start the show off with one of Kate's songs. This is a gay bar, this song. There's a beetle on a bike, and he's got no chance in hell. Got my straight jacket on, and I'm picking up a burning smell. Cars in a ball, cars in a gasoline. It seems I have discovered something like a buzzard sitting where my head should be. Thank you. finally found a keyboard. I had a cookie and I drank some coffee right before this, and I'm feeling pretty hopped up. I wasn't supposed to have the cookie, but it's a special occasion. I feel good because I haven't played the Bottom of the Hill in years, and I'm also, and it's the finest rock and roll venue in all of San Francisco. And because I'm with my friends Larry Boothroyd on the bass and Louis Sonora on the drums. I've reunited with my dear old friend Angelo Moore. We haven't gotten to play together for a couple years. We just saw on a fantastic new band called, well, new to us, called Dizzy Twin. That was just superb. That was really, they're all around us. It's going to be a real fine night, and then you look real nice too.
Yeah, we'll just do this one right here.
Dressing black. guitar right here, I used to belong to Mr. John Hell from Radio Valencia. And I just want to thank you, man, for this more than generous gift. Thank you so much.
And all I got was a shirt.
One, two. Yeah, we all guess we could use some. I think the rhythm section could use some vocal in the monitors if it's available.
Yeah, I don't have any on.
I don't think you're on. Yep, all right. It's a glorious occasion, as you can see. Our friend Chase over there with the merchandise, he's got all that Dr. Madvibe stuff available to you. He's got, you know, Dr. Madvibe's got the books and the t-shirts and the musical compact discs and the vinyl records, the vinyl LP recordings. Whereas I do not yet have those, but I do have the modern compact disc and an article of clothing that I see Mike Hall's wearing right there. Looks good on you.
Hi. Enjoying
live music. Enjoying. Yeah. This, you know, when I moved to San Francisco in 1994, first, I remember playing Bottom of the Hill. It was the first gig I played when I moved here. And it was, my good buddy Ron Donovan, rest in peace, the great rock and roll poster artist of our day, San Francisco Hell. Did many of the posters that adorn these walls. He told me, Eric, this is actually right before I moved here about a month. He said, you have to move to San Francisco. And I said, okay, Ron. And he said, it's our time. That's what he said. I think he was put this way. This is for Ron. Thank you. Thank you kindly, boys and girls, and all varieties. We down there, but I like it here. You know, I wouldn't mind a little more vocals in the monitors if you could manage it. And it would be my pleasure to bring up my good friend. We met back in the 40s traveling to the circus, Flint Creek Circus. This here is the one and only, the man known as Angelo Moore, Dr. Mad Vibe, of the great Missing Links, Fish Bone, and whatever I have. So this is a song we haven't played together for 2.5 years that we used to do back when we were doing things before things changed in such a peculiar way. But this feels much like it did in the before times, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Yes, it does.
It's a peppy little number, and I think feel free to bounce along. Thank you. Just yet. You're gonna improvise on the key of, it's like a Dorian minor thing, so you need to know. But we're gonna need our friend Ralph Spite for this one, or else it will not be complete. I met Ralph Spite in O Year of the Lord 1990 back in Albuquerque, New Mexico, when Victim's Family was playing out there and the Angry Babies got to open my old band, and we were just delighted because we've been listening to Things I Hate to Admit, and Larry, as it turns out, played in that band called Victim's Family, and he's still there. One of the finest bands to grace the land. We're gonna have two-thirds of them up here. That's just miraculous. Yeah. Let's just hope I don't fuck this one up too bad. I put out this Alice Cooper tribute album, which is like mostly acoustic Alice Cooper renditions. And Ralph, our friend Ralph Spite, plays the last guitar solo on the album. But not on this song. He's never played this one. I thought it would be better if he did something that he was utterly unprepared for.
Never stopped me before.
Thank you.
Ralph Spike, Victor Storm, and on the guitar. I think Angela broke his unit there, so. friend Larry has a request. We're going to do this song instead because he would prefer it. I would love to do a song with my talented friend Robert Kuhn.
It's so nostalgic. I feel so nostalgic being here right now. So nice to see everybody, kind of. Yay. We've been practicing this song for like 20 years. So we're gonna, tonight's the night that we're gonna do it. We're really gonna do it tonight. We're gonna take it to another level. This is it, this is it, this is the one. Thank you, Mr. Eric McFadden. Nice to see y'all.
The great Robin Coomer. Songs because know what's gonna happen. I know you know what's gonna happen. That's largely why you're here, if not the sole reason. Is the great Dr. Mad Vibe and the Missing Links were of present. We are tremendous. We played last night at the Ivy Room and worked with goddamn. That was a real festive time. But this is magnificent. Bottom of the hill. This is like now we're living. This is living. People at a rock and roll concert together. It's all I ever wanted in my goddamn life. You know, sometimes I forget that I had everything I ever wanted. But I'm remembering, but I'm well aware of it right now. Vaughn Devere Society, goddamn it. I love this. Sweet Dickens out of here. Songs that have not been playing for the last 10 years, and we tried one last night and really kind of flubbed it. So we have to try to do justice to it for John the Reptilian here. We won't let you down this time. Shit. I just jinxed it. Okay, we're gonna botch this one. Alright. Thank you.
you with this one. Thank you.
pleasure, an almost unbearable pleasure. Bring the bottle of the hood. Thanks to Dizzy Twins and our friends with Dr. Mad Rod. The Missing Link's coming up. You go over there and visit the merch. There's that over there. Thank you.
Eric McFadden, give it up, Eric McFadden.